evening, guys. Today, I'm going to show you how to make a tipi tipi top. Let's start from the beginning. You have to start from a piece of square paper. First, take this flap to the middle. Then, take the other flap to the middle and the left. So, again, the house shape. Then, put this to the left. Then, and the back side. Then put it to half like a triangle. Then put this flap to the middle. And then to the middle. And do the same thing that we did at the back. And then you can see we got the flap here. And we got this here. So then put it up. You take some little time. If you want, you can take somebody's help. And then, just open one flap